Previously on Doki Doki Spark of Hope. Well, I'll make it short this time. Basically, Nikki screwed everything up. The club was okay, and then she came back. MC let her back in, and she freaked everything back up. She basically made fun of she indirectly made fun of Yuri and people who cut themselves. And that was a no-no for Yuri, and she broke Yuri's tea set and spilled tea all over Yuri's favorite book. This didn't really sit that well with Yuri, and she ended up, you know, hurting herself at home and all that. And when Sayuri saw this, she was also like, she got really heartbroken, and she's like, oh no, it's just the same like in the original game, nothing has changed. MC and Monica at the end had to like save Yuri themselves, because they wouldn't bring her to the hospital. Because bringing her to the hospital would end up having everyone in the school know about it, you know. Someone might actually see Yuri in the hospital, and they might spread rumors about Yuri, and that would not really sit well with her. So they ended up treating her themselves, and yeah, it was not really a wholesome episode, to put it short. Anyway, I'll stop talking here. Yeah, enjoy the video. Alright, so that was today's episode, and yeah, like I said earlier in the first like preview of the previous episode, not really a wholesome episode this time. This time it seems that Natsuki is in trouble. I don't really like what's happening now, and once again, fuck you, Nikki. Anyway, here is where I do the shoutouts for my channel members. The first channel member I'll shout out is Voimir1, who has been a channel member for over 1 month. Second of all is Anthony101, who has been a stream donator and has been a member for over 2 months. Third of all is Blurstweeb, who is a frequent stream donator and has been a channel member for over 3 months. Last but definitely not least is This Is A Bucket, who has been a channel member for over 16 months and is also the first person to have ever donated to me in a stream. So thank you, Bucket. And thank you, all four of you, for supporting the channel. Anyway, I don't really have much to say except screw Nikki. And yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, hit the notification bell if you have already subscribed, and if you have already done that, thank you very much. Love you all to death, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Doki Doki Spark of Hope, or maybe Doki Doki Blue Skies. Arrivederci.
I got a story that'll waggle your eyes. I got a burger and a thingy of fries. I think we disguise our lives when we speak, but we show it with what we eat. We defeat eternal demons with heaps of internal shitty meat. Ronald had a dream when he was sucking his mom's titty. He wanted to palm cities, rocking his fall hoodie in this heat. Nah, man, he ain't no clown. He don't need another guardian to hold the fucking place down. Ronald, I never got to say thank you. If you caught me at a KFC, I never meant to hurt you.